Catty Cat Videos, I'm John Wozniak. Today with my friend Glenn Bissonnette, we're right in front of Zion National Park. Came onto the registry back as far as 1919, and what else can you tell me, Glenn, about Zion?
Well, Zion's probably one of the most beautiful parks in the national park system.
Absolutely.
Had 4.5 million visitors in 2017.
That's pretty healthy. I mean, that's on the order of what the Grand Canyon draws. So
absolutely.
That's an awful lot of people coming through here.
Best known for its western scenery, lots of red rock and rivers and vistas and mesas and just really a gorgeous park.
There's that checkerboard mesa.
The checkerboard mesa is kind of world famous, and I think we're going to be riding right by it, so you'll see that. We entered at the eastern end of the park, at the upper canyon, and we'll exit on the lower canyon going through a very cool tunnel.
So what was the whole tunnel thing about? I wasn't quite sure about that.
It's a cool tunnel. Mm-hmm. It's probably one of the coolest, I think.
Yep.
It was designed to preserve the pristine look of the canyon wall, and they did a stunning job.
And it also connects the Grand Canyon and Bryce, so this is a larger effort. It's spectacular, folks, and do yourself a favor and become a passport member of the National Park Society. Get out on the road and get to the parks. See you down the road.
Catty Cat, that means that you go somewhere, just do it.